Hi guys! So it's me, Mavi. So welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm gonna teach you on how to post or add a long video on your FB and Messenger story. So you want to learn more? Let's go! If you want your video stories to be longer than 26 seconds, all you need to have is the Facebook and Messenger application. So let's open the Facebook apps. So makikita natin yung create story. Click the create story. So choose a video you want to post in your story. So let's choose the 1 minute and 4 seconds video. So ayun may notification. Longer videos get shortened to 26 seconds, but you can trim them first. So, click natin yung trim icon. So, ayun nga, 26 seconds lang yung pwedeng i-upload natin sa mga FB story natin. So, pwede din natin siyang i-move. Pwede kang mag-select kung anong video lang yung gusto mong i-share. But for me, I want the whole video to be uploaded in one single slide. So, exit tayo. Punta tayo sa Messenger. Click natin yung image icon. Then, click natin ulit yung video na 1 minute and 5 seconds. Click edit. Then, below the video screen, makikita natin yung your story. Click natin. Then, add to your story. Click natin yung add. Then, exit tayo ulit. Punta tayo sa Facebook apps. So, hintayin lang po natin kasi the longer video we will upload, the longer time it will take para ma-upload siya. So, click natin yung your story.
So, tada! Nandiyan na po yung FB story natin. So, nasa 1 minute and 5 seconds po siya. So, this video story is from TikTok. So, credit to the rightful owner. So that's a simple hack for you to add a long video on your Facebook story o yung tinatawag nilang My Day. By the way guys, you can add me on Facebook at Mavi Labor or you can visit my YouTube channel for more videos.
That's all for today's video. I hope you learned something from me. So before we end this video, please like, share, and subscribe, and click the notification below. Thank you for watching. God bless, and see you on my next vlog. Bye-bye!